In just a single day, three trans people were brutally murdered in Colombia, capturing the systematic violence that the community knows all too well. Manny, a sex worker, stabbed to death in Bogota, the state capital, on Tuesday, December 7th, National News Edition The Colombian reporting. La Devaza, a non-binary homeless man, was stabbed to death in Riohacha, La Guajira after a brawl caused by violence, according to Time. Local activists called on prosecutors to view the attack as a hate crime. Christina Cantillo Martinez, a longtime LGBT plus rights activist, was shot in Santa Marta, Magdalena, while talking to her family on the porch outside her home. The defense attorneys said, in Colombia, systematic violence against trans people is on the rise. Her two killers were driving in the Andes del Caribe neighborhood, where Martinez lived, and opened fire on her cheekily while her shocked family looked at her. Martinez has lived much of the past year in fear. A leader of a trans community, she suffered two attacks that included weapons in 2020 only. The National Defense Unit, a police agency that protects hundreds of activists, journalists, and politicians with threats, assigned it daytime security. It's systematic, said Matilda Gonzalez, a lawyer for Colombia's Trans Community Network, a trans community group led by trans women. The Colombian. She added that for trans people who work in jobs with increased risks and little to no safety net from the state, like sex work, it only exacerbates the discrimination they face. It is often left to LGBT plus advocacy groups like Colombia's Trans Community Network, Gonzalez said, to help trans victims of violence enlist the help of authorities. With the deaths of Manny, Ludevez, and Martinez, at least 35 trans, non-binary, or gender-neutral people were killed this year alone in Colombia, according to monitoring groups. There is no LGBTI violence, a regional information system, found that between 2014 and 2019, about 500 trans women were killed in Latin America. Overall, 2021 will be the deadliest year for deadly transgender violence since global conservation began, according to data collected by Trans Respect vs. Transphobia Worldwide, TVTW, the Transgender Europe Project. Thank you for taking time to watch this video. We hope that you found this information to be informative and helpful. If you would like to provide any feedback that will help us to improve it in the future, we would love to hear from you. Till then, take care and be proud to be a transgender. Subscribe and get connected with us to get many of these types of videos. More wisdom. More solutions. Better life.